my Japan is that I am a third and fourth generation Japanese American with family that came to the United States in very different ways from Japan. And I'm starting a Japanese arts network because I believe that my Japan and can also be many other people's Japan, in that it's the cultural values and intention through which I share what Japan means to me with a broader network of people.